Ferrari will go eighth in the Constructors' Championship. What a great day for them.
It's the consistency of Verstappen and the fault-free as well, not just the speed. Yeah. That's the incredible thing, to keep turning up and doing that without making mistakes.
So Charles Leclerc and Lewis Hamilton occupy 3 and 2 on the podium here. And Max Verstappen will stand on the top step alongside Lewis Hamilton for the 36th time in either order in Formula One. But whilst Lewis Hamilton says, quite rightly, still I rise, today Max and his Red Bull are going to be the ones that are rising up towards the podium, as Adrian Newey looks on thinking, please don't damage the car that I helped to create. Up comes Max Verstappen, dressed in full sombrero, to one of the best podiums of the season.